Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. In this third lecture of our ongoing course on a new approach to Islamic economics, we will put together the insights from the first two lectures to create an action plan for change. A society is just a network of social relationships. Capitalism is built on market relationships, consumers, producers, laborers, employees, bosses. Instead of identifying with our jobs, careers, and identities created by the market, we must reclaim our lives and become human beings instead of human resources. So in particular, we need to replace market relationships by social relationships of the kind that Islam teaches us: educator, student, family, neighborhood, kinfolks. For details, attend the upcoming lecture on Sunday, 2nd April.